Hey, welcome to A Minute of Hell with Frank Vega. So, bedbugs are almost impossible to see or catch, even when they're feeding on you. Unlike mosquitoes who can easily be caught red-handed or red-bellied, whichever you prefer and swat it, blam. But these guys are sneaky, rude if you will. Just eat and run, build little colonies, build some outhouses to take shits in your bed that you sleep in. But I discovered the best way to find out if you have bedbugs. Invite him to an all-you-can-drink party. But here's the rules. The trap, if you will. You gotta get real smashed. Drunk as fuck. By the way, I found this out by accident. Not the getting drunk part. That I did on purpose or with a purpose. But would have been fun to do with a porpoise. Anyways, get in your bed naked. Set your alarm. It's almost the same recipe to catch Freddy Krueger. Not the naked part. I don't think Freddy Krueger would appreciate that. Unless you're a naked child. But hey, that's according to the remake. Nothing to do with me. Anyways, sleep for an hour, and this is what happened. Alarm goes off, I threw the sheets off me, and five drunk-ass bedbugs laying passed out drunk. Bellies bloated, red, with blood, beer, and Jaeger bombs. Woohoo! Alcohol poisoning, gotcha. So, if anybody wants to hire a drunk, naked guy to be bedbug bait, I'm always available. And that's your Minute of Hell with Frank Vega. I'm out of here.